Hey, sorry I'm late. I know you wanted to meet about 15 minutes ago or so. So thanks for sticking around.
No, that's cool. Thank you. Thank you.
Yeah. What's up?
Well, I know it's a mall, and I just wanted to get away from the family and.
Yeah.
What's good?
Nothing.
Do you gotta pee? I mean.
No, I'm cool.
I'm on your time, man.
No, what's up?
I didn't have to work today. I took off.
No, what's up? What's up?
You're okay?
Yeah.
Are you nervous?
No, not at all.
Are you like cracked out or something?
What? No.
What's up? I mean this whole time. Wait. Are you alright? Are you like in trouble or?
No, I'm good. Keep going.
No, what's going on?
I actually came from the doctor. I know. This rare disease. It's basically the way he explained it. I can't stop running.
You can't stop running?
Yeah.
I mean, can you sit? I mean, can you stop?
Yeah, I can sit. I'll try and see if I'm out there.
I mean, is it worse some days than others, or?
No, I have to run. Just get it out of my system until I'm done running.
Oh, okay. I mean, you're good now?
Yeah.
All right. I'll try and make it quick.
Oh, no, that's okay, man. I'm listening. You got my undivided attention.
You know, I mean, things haven't been as good as they have been lately, and I really... Are you okay, or...?
Look, I'm really sorry. This medical condition, I can't stop. I'm so sorry.
Oh. Well, things haven't been as good.
Right. Go on.
We've been waiting on our taxes and stuff, and we've been kind of getting over our head with some bills, and... I mean, I hate to... Wait, hold on.
Can you just come run with me? That makes this easier.
All right, well, I mean, I hate to ask you, but,
That's fine, go on.
I'm so down. I can't... I mean, are you serious? Dude, I'm...
What's going on? I know. Look, I apologize. I'm sorry. This is not something I can control. But I thought you were going to try and talk to me about this. Like,
obviously.
I do have places to go, man.
Well, I know. I mean, obviously, you're a little bit more used to running than I am. But,
I'm not used to it. I have to. It's very different.
All right, well, I'll get down to it because I don't know when you're going to take it. I mean, can you sit or, can you sit on your feet? Or how does this work? How does this... Okay. All right, ready? Try and stop. You got it? Okay, good. You got it?
All right.
Okay. I guess what I'll do is I'll just make it really quick.
Sure.
Little bit behind our mortgage.
Yeah.
I hate doing this to you, and I know...
No, it's okay.
I mean...
Just... I've known you... We're like brothers your whole life. I think I know what you're asking.
I know.
You mean to be your child's godfather?
No. I'm just asking for a little bit of money. I mean, when the taxes come and whatnot...
Right. Well, how much are you thinking? No.
I was thinking like 1,000, or... Yeah. Oh God, I think he's hurt. Does anyone have a cell phone? I have one, I don't have any minutes on it.